Hey, good morning to all the lovely people. In case you're watching me live, you can just, you know, share a hi in the comment box so that I know you're with me right now watching it live. So purpose of this particular video today is to help you guys understand more about affiliate marketing and why you should be doing affiliate marketing. I'm speaking live from Delhi right now. I'm on my morning routine and lovely weather, winters will soon set up here. It's a lovely, lovely weather. You're basically enjoying all the sun and everything. So what I want to share with you, I believe everybody is on an off right now, being the festival today. So everybody is celebrating the festival today. Many wishes for that. Now, coming on to the point, I want to break some myths related to affiliate marketing, as well as I want to share with you that why you should be doing affiliate marketing. In case you have not started this journey, what is that you're missing on and why you should be jumping the bandwagon right now and starting your journey as an affiliate marketer. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, I want to break some of the related myths to this entire business. The myths related to this business are, a lot of people say affiliate marketing is a money minting machine. You go to YouTube and you will find tons and tons and tons of videos which a lot of YouTubers have built in, which says affiliate marketing is a big money minting machine, and once you get set to this journey, all you have to do is just paste a link and see the magic happening. Now my question to all of them is, if by pasting the link everybody starts buying, there'll be no poverty. Everyone will do that, right? So there is a certain way and a certain method to this business. So if you think that affiliate marketing is a money minting machine, I'm sorry, this is not a money minting machine. That is with the government of your country. They print the money, they have the minting machine. We don't have. This is a business which can give you an income, which is a kind of a no limit income you can get. Every business can give you such kind of an income. This is also one of the business. You do it as a hobby, so you get the money as a hobby. But you do it as a business, a full-time business, you invest some money into, you know, putting your energy to it, some money to it, you get a more better results and better benefits. So the myth I want to bust here is that this is not a money minting machine, but this is a business which needs your time, which needs your money as an investment, and in return it can give you an unlimited income. Okay, essentially affiliate marketing is simply sharing a product or service which is already existing on this planet. You don't have to really create something. Like I'm right now sitting on this kind of a swing. You can see this kind of a swing which government has installed into various places here. Now, if the government was looking at these products and you happen to know this company who's making your product and you pitch in this service to them, of course you have a business to make. True. So product is already there. You just need to find a way to make this product, who may be interested to buy this product. Now, that's where the science will come here. Now, it looks so simple that you can simply grab a link and paste and do it. No, it doesn't work like this. This has to be science behind it. So that is something which you can learn over a period of time. You can learn, you can check on my courses also. You can check on my YouTube channel also. In case you're watching this on YouTube, you can check my Facebook page, my blog site. So you remain connected. In case you are a member to my inner circle, you are a member of my community, definitely you are learning in a different zone, a different environment, different level you are already in. Now, what I want to share with you guys is that why you should be jumping this bandwagon right now. Because Diwali is around the corner in India. In case you are watching from India, you know Diwali is around the corner. In case you are watching it outside India, you are a member of this particular community. We have Christmas coming up, so it's a season which is coming up. Also known as a season where people, you know, really change the entire things, you know, interiors, the home furnishing and so many things happen in this particular period. So a lot of people are buying the stuff, will buy stuff. Good time to start, because this time the companies also open up a lot of discounts and offers for the people. They just want to acquire the customers here. So you will find companies offering X percentage of discount for the first year subscription, Y percentage discount for the first month, for the first 3 months, etc. So it's a good chance for you to really, you know, capture more customers during this particular festival, the holiday sales. So I want to give you some reasons. Let's take 5 reasons for you to start affiliate marketing. In case you have not done affiliate marketing ever, but you want to do it, you're not getting the enough motivation, I'm going to give you the enough motivation today through this video. Number one, this give you no limit business income. So having a no limit business income means you choose how much money you want to earn a month. You decide which place you want to go. You decide which place you want to, which house you want to live in. You decide which vacation you want to take your kids to. That's number one. Number two, affiliate marketing is a business where you are helping people. So this is a business of helping people, and I think the only successful businesses on this planet are the ones who are helping people with something or the other. And every business should help the people, because business is what? You help somebody will pay you the money. That's business, right? You go to your grocery store, the grocery guys are keeping all the stuff what you need for your home cooking, etc., and you pay the money and get the things. So they are helping you, you are paying them the money. Similarly, affiliate marketing is also such business. People don't understand it, that's a problem. In affiliate marketing, you are basically saving a lot of time and money for your audiences. The audience which you will create on your own over a period of time will save a lot of money and a lot of time by going themselves and searching for something, but rather getting it directly from you. Number three, you help the people in eliminating a pain with your recommendation. Very important point. If you don't do this point, you are missing out a lot in the affiliate marketing business. Why somebody should agree to your recommendation? Why? If I tell you in this video that, okay, hey, you know, X company is running a 80% discount, why don't you go and check out that store and buy? That's a very generic statement, right? This may not eliminate any kind of pain. You might not be wanting to buy from that company, or you already bought the goods yesterday, you don't want to bring, or you don't want to even check out the store. But let's get to a different perspective. For example, you are a pet owner. You own a pet. You have a pet at your home. Now, you post a query. You post a query in a community forum that, hey, I'm looking for the best diet for my 2 months old pup, or my 2 years old pup, or my 2 years old pup needs insurance, where's a good place to go. Now this is a pain. Now you, if you happen to be in that particular niche, if you know the solution which any of your product and service can do for the customer, you should come forward and talk about that particular you know, product or the feature, or share your knowledge first. That, okay, pet insurance is something in India which is being done by these 4 particular companies, and in my recommendation, this particular company is the number one based on all the internet research and the reviews and everything. Why don't you take a quote from this company? You don't have to become cheesy and really push your product and say, hey, buy from this only. I really don't want you to go to some other insurance company because I don't have a tie-up. I'm sorry for that. You don't have to do that. You have to give a choice to your customer. Let the customer choose. Let it happen. But because you are recommending something, the customer is going to give weightage to your recommendation for that matter. Okay, so you are basically helping them to save a lot of time and a lot of money. Plus, you are helping them to eliminate pain. That is why I want you guys to jump onto this particular journey of affiliate marketing.
Next four, point number four I want to share with you is that you can do affiliate marketing in any niche you can think of. Any niche. Any means any. Let's be very candid on that. Any means any. Every single product or the service which is there on this planet is offering you the affiliate opportunities. Yeah, is offering that. Number five, affiliate marketing is a way of getting a thank you from your customer, which most of the people don't understand. A lot of people say, I believe my last live training, I got this query that why somebody should, use my recommendation or use my link and buy the product. So all these reasons what I shared above should be good enough to answer that query. But I want to mention one more point here is that why the hell the company wants to pay you. First understand the logic out here. Suppose you are promoting a product for $10, say 700 rupees INR or $10 USD. And the company is paying you 20% of the commissions, makes $2 per sale. Or 140 rupees per se. Okay. Why the hell in the planet the company is going to give you that much of money? The two things I want to share with you guys. Number one. Because when you are recommending this to your customer, you are addressing, you're pinpointing to your customer to this particular product, which you really believe in, which you really think that this is going to work wonders for them. And when they buy this product, they use the product. In which way they should be saying you a thank you. They can send you a thank you, a personal note or something like that. But it's an indirect way because they are using your affiliate link and buying the product. It's an indirect way a thank you to you. So you can say that, you know, for the customer, it's the same price. $10 the company, the $10 the product, the company is also selling at $10 directly to the customer, and with your affiliate link, it's also $10. So there's nothing the customer is paying you extra or to the company extra. But it's a way to say a thank you. I believe when I'm buying something, I'm buying a product using an affiliate link of somebody, I'm basically thanking that person that, okay, thank you, you made me aware of this particular feature or the deal or something like this. And I thank you for this. And the best way to say a thank you by using your affiliate link so that you earn something directly from the company. I pay $10 to the company. Is company paying you $1, $2, $3, $4, whatever your agreement with the company, let it be. It doesn't matter to me as such, as a buyer. And for the company, it's a complete saving. You gave them a new customer. You save their marketing cost. You save their advertising expenses. You made this product available into a new geo or a new territory in which they may or may not be present earlier. And all in all, it's a win-win situation for the company because every acquisition is a cost. Hire you, as far as if I have to offer you my courses, I need to spend some money. I need to conduct a webinar. I need to run Facebook ads to, you know, get you to the webinar forum. First you come there. I have to, you know, invest my time to make you understand the philosophy and the entire principles which are attached to this. And only the people who will be interested, the people who will be, okay, fine, we really understand this business, when we go forward, and they will be basically picking up my product as a course. So I have a cost of acquisition for everything because Facebook ad is a cost to me. Platforms are a cost to me. So they are all cost to me. But suppose you bring me a new customer. I've been a user of your course or a product and I really find it very useful. And let me just bring on my friend. He's also interested to join your mentorship program. So what I will be doing is, I'll be saving money. And in return, of course, I would love to pay back you a certain percentage of that revenue to you. Rather than, paying 1,000 rupees to Facebook for getting the leads for a particular day, I would be rather happy to pay you a certain percentage of money, 10-20% of the money, because you are saving that cost to me. So that's a pure win-win business for everyone. So in case you have started on this journey, I would highly recommend you to really, jump this
particular journey. That's the way I really want you guys to do. Any questions ever if you have related to affiliate marketing, this particular Facebook group, the community which I have built in, is for you guys to engage with me, ask your queries. You have to post, don't spam this group, because I have not given rights to people to spam this group. I want you guys to ask your concerns, queries, related programs, what you can join. In case you belong to India and watching this particular video, there's a link which is there. I've churned out my new blog where I've recommended you the 5 platforms. In case you are doing affiliate marketing internationally, then this may not suit you the best, but stay connected, because all other programs are international. Like I do webinars, email marketing, and all that stuff is international. And all the philosophies and the techniques and the processes and the methodologies remain universal, whatever part of the world or the universe you're watching this. So stay connected, stay blessed, stay learned. Start this journey. There's nothing to lose. The best part is that you have to work from your home. There's nothing to lose. You can start it at the minimal of the investment to be done. It's more of a time investment rather in the beginning, rather than the money investment. It could be the time investment. But if you want to get good numbers or big numbers, you need to come out. You need to come out by building your communities, getting onto videos. Blogging is very good to do. All these features you need to add to your vertical. But to start with, you can start with even with a Telegram group or a WhatsApp group or even a Facebook page or a group, whatever. You can at least start. That's what I can say. So that's the special message this particular holiday today. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this particular video. I hope you have learned something today new, and you will take action. I know you will take action. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care. God bless all of you guys.